Its breath came from the more than 20 different New York City daily newspapers that had taken up residence on that street. With all those vibrant publishers constantly churning out pages upon pages of their own unique newsprint, the street was soon nicknamed Newspaper Row. Newspapers with heritage names and legendary editors and owners, still known today to those both in and out of the newspaper business.